zoando. Kazi likes guys who have muscles and beards.
And bears.
And he has a bear too. Huh?
Smash your best DM.
I'll definitely smash.
Why?
He doesn't like scandals. He's a polite guy. And I love his music. And he's bald. I have a thing for bald guys. Bald. I mean bald. Okay. Smash or pass Bahati?
Pass.
Okay. For me too, I'll pass Bahati.
Smash or pass with the pole?
I definitely pass.
Why?
He's a guy of scandals. I don't like him. Smash or pass with Jesus? Not the family, they were Jesus, the guy. Because
Kabi.
Yeah, Kabi was Jesus.
Pass.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Why?
He has many jokes.
But
light-skinned guys.
Oh, so you just have a thing. You don't have a thing for light-skinned guys.
Yeah.
Okay.
Smash or pass SWAT?
SWAT? Mm-hmm. I'll definitely pass because they're too young for me. Smash or pass Nadia Mukami?
Pass.
Why?
I don't like women.
You don't like women? Okay. For me, I'll smash.
Why?
She's cute. She's down to earth.
Smash or pass Guzman?
Now who's Guzman?
The one in Boggy Genge.
I don't even listen to Boggy the Genge top songs. I don't. Okay. Do not come for me. But I don't like Genge top music. It's just not my thing. So I don't even know who that guy is. And I'm sorry if I do not know that guy. For me, so I don't know him, I will not smash him. Smash or pass, King Kaker. Smash. He has beard. He's tall, dark, and handsome. And the first song he did with Otile Brown, I'll definitely smash that guy.
Smash or pass, Rosmohan.
Okay. I will pass Rosmohan though.
Why?
I don't have a valid reason, but I'll just pass. Without even looking back, I'll pass. Oh, it's my turn, huh? Smash or pass Khaligraph Jones?
Smash.
Wow, Khaligraph Jones is gonna smash you. Why are you smashing him?
He has muscles. He's energetic.
Allah. Okay. For me, no comment.
Smash or pass, Major.
Major Okonkwo. I totally love his music, but I will pass. Okay, smash or pass Nyashinski. Nyashinski. I will smash Nyashinski because I love the music and that's just it.
Smash or pass Steven Simple.
I will pass. He's too young for me. Smash or pass Otile Brown. Alivonipenda. Smash or pass?
Pass.
Smash or pass?
Pass.
Okay, let me not even ask the reason.
Smash or pass Njuguna?
I will smash Njuguna.
Why?
He's down to earth. He's a comedian. He will make me laugh. And he's good looking too. Smash or pass Triomio?
Smash.
I knew it. Why are you smashing him?
He has a good voice. I like his music.
Just say he's they're in the same generation. Something like that. For me, I will pass Triomio. He's a kid, he's like my son.
Smash and pass Platicano.
Platicano, I will pass.
Why?
I will just pass. Smash or pass Gloria Molero.
Pass.
Okay, so you don't have a thing for female. It's not like about having a thing for female. Are you just going to smash them? Smashing that them doesn't mean the other smashing. Okay, I'm not asking the reason.
Smash or pass Diana Bahati?
I will pass.
Why?
Then I will just pass. You're used to love you, but of lately you've been having these small scandals as... for a lady, I don't like that. So I will pass you, Diana.
That's hard.
It's not hurtful. I'm just speaking my mind, or I'm just saying what is in my mind. Okay, smash or pass Mr. Sidi.
Pass.
Okay.
Smash or pass the back.
Rayvanny, I will pass you without even blinking. Because he's a cheater. He cheats. It's my turn. Uh-huh. Smash or pass Flatty Colors.
Smash.
reason. A valid one.
I like his small what? Slow motions dance.
Oh. So he's flirty. And you like him because he's flat. No comment.
Smash or pass and command.
I will pass your command. He's a guy of scandals. He doesn't even know what he needs in his life. He doesn't even know what he wants. So I will just pass you without looking back. Smash or pass Chris Kaiga.
Who's Chris Kaiga?
You don't know him. For me, I will smash you, Chris, even though you have a girlfriend. I will smash. She's too young, she can't know you. But for me, if you ever found yourself single, DM me. Smash or pass? I've already said Nadia. Sasaru.
Smash.
Sasaru.
Yeah.
Okay, so Sasaru is a lady. And Joy Hill, Aya said she wouldn't smash Nadia Mukami because she doesn't have a thing for ladies. And then I tried to explain, but now she's going to smash Sasaru. So she's choosy and she's biased. Why are you smashing her?
Because I personally like her.
You personally like her or her music?
Her.
Smash. Okay, ask.
It's my turn.
I know it's your turn.
Smash or pass Cardi B?
I will smash you, baby. Of course. Ew, why? She's free. She doesn't present who she is. She's just who she is. She got nothing to hide. Well, it's my turn. Okay. That was a good question. Smash or pass? Nicki Minaj.
Smash.
Why are you smashing?
I like her music, her fashion.
Her sense of style. Okay. It's your turn.
Smash or pass Drake?
I will pass.
Drake.
I will pass. No comment, but I will pass.
Okay.
Smash or pass Daddy Owen?
Pass.
Daddy Owen? Yeah. Okay. It's your turn.
Smash or pass Jason Derulo?
Pass.
Why?
No comment, but I will pass. Smash or pass Jua Kali.
Pass.
Jua Kali. Nipe asali.
It's old fashion. Smash or pass Joe Boy.
That's why I sip my alcohol. I don't wanna these bad things no more. I don't wanna go back the way. Come on in.
Yeah.
Smash or pass Drake.
Hey, smash.
Why are you smashing that old? He's too old for you.
Yeah, but I like.
But I'm just. He's old fashioned too.
No. Drake.
Uh-huh.
No.
It's getting hot. Smash or bash and give Gadoni.
Smash.
Smash. Okay.
My turn. Smash or pass Azed.
Azed, not being tribalistic, but she's the same tribe as me, so I will definitely smash.
Wow.
And she's cute too. and she's just a simple girl. She's down to earth. She's just everything. She doesn't let publicity and celebrity life, you know. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm trying to say? I hope you understand.
No, you know.
If you know, you know, by the way.
If you don't get it, forget about it.
Mm-hmm. She said it. Okay, it's my turn. Smash or pass Kingfisher?
Kingfisher? Who is Kingfisher?
You don't know Kingfisher?
Yeah.
Okay. It's your turn.
Smash or pass Patrol Ranking?
Patrol Ranking?
This is another story. Forever.
I'll smash.
Why?
Don't ask me. That's personal.
Okay.
Smash or pass Masi Masika?
Smash.
Masi Masika? Mm-hmm. Do you know one of her songs?
Eh.
Which one?
Masi
Masika.
Kwani who sang that song?
Masi Masika.
Baba
nichukue. And who sang that song?
Nifunze, nataka kusoma.
I would do a that song. Oh.
Yeah, Masi Masika, there's a song.
Yeah, don't know what's that song.
Umekuwa mwema kwangu. Think that. Okay, so she will smash Masi Masika.
Smash or pass Bahat? Kevin Bahat.
Hmm? I don't know Kevin Bahati.
Hey, the one and only Bahati.
Only Bahati?
Hey, Bahati. Bahati, Kevin Bahati.
The kid.
The father to Moni.
Bahati.
Oh, he's called Kevin. Me, I know Bahati. Bahati, I will pass you. I will not smash. Are you going to smash or pass Diana B?
Diana B.
Mapenzi tight kama kifuniko ya gas. You'll smash her.
I like her lifestyle, fashion, design.
Na mapenzi kama kifuniko ya gas tight. Who won't like someone like that? Okay, so the last one. Smash or pass Uhuru Kenyatta. He's a celebrity.
Pass.
He's your president.
Pass.
You know you'll be prosecuted for that.
Come on, bye and bye. It is what it is.
You will be deported in this country.
It is what it is.
Okay. That's for me. Your last one.
Smash or pass Kabiwa Jesus.
Kabi is the female or the guy?
The guy. Kabi wa Jesus, not me.
Kabi will pass you. I won't smash. You have so many scandals of lately, and I'll just smash you. I will just pass you. I'm not changing my mind. I will pass. I will definitely pass. So, do you have another smash or pass? On your list, mine is it's finished. So guys, that's just it from our side, and thank you if you have watched this video till the end, and if you are a new subscriber, again, welcome to my channel, and if you are an old subby, welcome back, and don't fail to subscribe. Till next time, I will see you. Goodbye.